have these LEGO Star Wars minifigures from the Obi-Wan Kenobi TV series? This is the Grand Inquisitor based on Star Wars Rebels, selling for at least $65, regularly reaching over 100 smackers just because it appeared in Kenobi. Now, if you have the fifth brother Inquisitor that has also appeared in Kenobi, congrats, you're rich. Now, lastly, here I present Owen Lars, who is also
very expensive.
About $200 expensive. So this begs the question,